Good morning. Happy Tuesday, July 23rd. White tail kite on dining tree. Just sitting there. Don't see the mate and don't hear it calling. Okay, well, we're going to head on our way because not much happening here, but white-tailed kite on the dining tree. And the only one that's greeted us this morning is Growler. We're almost to the cat area. Okay, the only one who showed up this morning. Oh, I take that back.
Hey, Freddie.
The only two that showed up this morning is Freddie and Growler. Growler greeted us just before the kitty area. The fact that Freddie showed up, we decided to go ahead and put out two plates of food, not just the one. They're both big eaters.
Oh boy.
And we're going to move along. A family of ground squirrels sitting on a cover in the horse corral at Whispering Hills Ranch. She's going to do the honors this morning and put the food down for Kitty Cat. He's waiting patiently. Okay, we're gonna head to the back of the park. Jay spotted at least one raptor back there from a distance.
Okay, looks like we might have a red-tailed hawk at the peak of the gazebo. I'm just at the entrance of the park, so we'll go back to the back and see if we can get a better view of it.
Okay, we have a red-tailed hawk on the gazebo who's being harassed by a mockingbird. We also have one in the hunting tree. Well, not too far. And back to the gazebo. Where'd it go? Did it go to the ground? I think he went to the ground. Let's see if I can find him. Oh, there he is. He's flying low, going back to the gazebo. Now let's see if I can find him. The gazebo red-tailed hawk is on the ground. He's gone back to the gazebo for the moment. I don't think he's going to stay there for long. Maybe he'll come back up.
flipper.
Like a little bitch that he disappeared down into ravine. There he is. Back to the gazebo. Definitely giving us a lot of activity this morning. We still have the hawk in the hunting tree. He has not moved. Well, as much as I'd like to spend more time here, I've got stuff I need to do today. So at least we got to see him, got to get some action.
Okay, got a pair of kites up on this tree. One there. One there. Come on, focus. There it is. It's not quite so prominent. Gonna get a little closer, see what we can get.
So we actually have two on this tree, two white-tailed kites. We have this one that's very visible, and then there's one to the right that only occasionally pops his head up where you can see where he's at. If you can, there you go. See his head? That's the other one. Well, he's now visible. How about that? That one and that one. Both of them. Pretty handsome. Wonder if he's getting ready to fly. I don't know. I still have trouble reading bird language, body language, as to whether they're just gonna perch for a while or take off and fly. There's a few things I'm aware of that they may do before they fly. He's not doing any of that. He's just kind of sitting there. But since he had been all nestled down and came up, I thought, well, maybe he'll fly. And again, maybe not. He might just want a better view. Okay, well, we need to move along. We've got things to do.